package today from Coastal Synth and I Kate House. Now, from I Kate House, I got the Milani Conceal Plus Perfect 2-in-1 Foundation Concealer. I actually already have one. I decided to go into the store and get one, and I absolutely love the way this looks on me. And also from I Kate House, I got LA Girl Pro Conceal in 2 different shades. I got Warm Honey, and then I got Cool Tan. So, I already took the tape off of my box from Coastal Scent. So, let's see what we got here. So, the first thing I see is I Love Makeup. And this, this goes on my vehicle. That is so cute. I love that. That's cute. And then my invoice is in here. They sent me a thank you note. I'm actually excited. This is my first time ordering from Coastal Scent. I've never ordered anything from them before. Ooh, that's pretty. So I got the Smokey Beauty Collection. And it looks like some pretty, pretty colors, a few brushes, and it looks like a concealer palette as well. So let's open this box up and see what's inside. The Smokey palette, which, let's take this one out, 36 eyeshadow colors. I love how they have this packaged, I really do. This is my first Coastal Scent purchase. Look at those pretty colors. You have your purples over here, your pinks. We have some darker eyeshadows. And we have some shimmery colors. And I'm really, really excited for this yellow. I have never had a yellow eyeshadow like that. And I am excited to try that color. Oh my god. I might have to do a swatch video on these colors. That is so pretty. I am super excited. There are like so many color combinations I can do. And so many looks. Oh my god. I am excited. You guys just don't understand how excited I am. Maybe you do. And then here. I think these are my brushes. Nice little bag. It says Coastal Scent on there. That's nice. It's a pretty little bag. Yeah. You have your brushes. And then you have a little pamphlet over here that tells you how to get the smoky eyes. You have all the different steps there. And it also gives you tips on how to use it. Step 1, 2. So this is really good if you don't really know how to do a smoky eye. You have your card here that gives you the steps and then tips about it. It actually has 5 brushes. Wrong with some magnetic clothes. Closes easily with no problem. I love that. And all of this retailed out to I believe this was $19.99. It was a sale they had going on. And then here we have the 15 concealer shades. I love these little tins that they're in. Nice. Now, I'm going to be honest. I don't really know what all of these different shades are for. Like this here, I have no idea what that's for. I don't know how to use the green and the lavender. But I'm excited about these darker colors here. And also the skin tone type concealers. I'm really excited about this palette. I ordered something like this before years ago from eBay. But I actually think these colors, I think this is actually going to be a lot. It looks like a different formula versus what I had gotten from eBay. So I'm excited about that as well. And now I'm going to have to record some makeup looks. And then now we have the 26 eyeshadow and blush colors. Some more pretty, pretty colors. As you can see, they have a lot of shimmer. I don't think any of these are matte colors. They all tend to have some kind of shimmer in it, which I'm fine with that because I like shimmery eyeshadows. I have plenty of matte eyeshadows. And then we have the different blush colors, which I don't really wear blush like that, but I'm ready to start experimenting. Very, very pretty. And even this one has a little type of shimmer in there. Yeah, I'm excited. I love it. Love it, love it. The packaging was nice. I like the way everything is set up in here. Beautiful colors. So, if there are any makeup looks you want me to try with this new palette, let me know in the comments section, and I will do my best to get those looks to you, because I am really excited to come up with different looks from this palette. Like I said, they had a sale going on. The sale ended on the 10th. I'm not sure if they have another sale coming up, but I took advantage of their sale, and I got this whole little package here for $19.99, and I think I'm going to really enjoy doing different looks. So, this actually was a birthday present to myself. My birthday was this past Wednesday. You guys, keep it sexy, keep it classy, but most of all, keep it real. And until my next video, I'll holla.